Yukari Anzai. I'm 17. Just after the earthquake, electricity was shut off and it was very convenient. But now our usual life has come back. My dream is to be a confectioner. I want to make delicious sweets. Thank you.